Of SUNY Upstate partnering with Onondaga County to make sure testing is available to prevent the spread of coronavirus. We're getting some numbers from testing done at NBT Bank Stadium. County Executive Ryan McMahon telling News Channel 9 that 74 tests were conducted yesterday for symptomatic cases of school-aged children and faculty. All of those tests came back negative. Nearly 100 tests were conducted today. We should know those results in the next day or so.